Well, we're blessed with having a Tri-5 car today. 1957 Chevy Bel Air four-door sedan. Stock overall. Paired with a little 283 automatic, a stand brakes and steering. The car does have a few minor upgrades, but the only real noteworthy thing is it does have a disc on the front. The car has had one repaint. Originally, I believe it was like yellow and white. Somebody has done some type of non-stock upgrades on the seat. But you know, at the end of the day, it runs and drives very well. And the car, you could either do one or two things. With very little attention, it's a daily driver. Put the key in, drive it around, and just enjoy it. Or number two, it's a great jumping off point for a complete restoration. But it's a car that is getting to be so hard to find, whether it's a two-door, four-door, hardtop, pillar. We're just happy to have it. This is Jim Brinsfield saying summer's still here, gang. Get out and have a good day, and we appreciate your interest in this fine old car. Thank you again. Heard that.